for every help this young lady is giving me tonight. I pray that, Lord, may you remember her. May you remember her from the crown of her head to the soul. Letitia was backing me. She was supposed to back me, but they were delaying, and she said to me, I have to be at this event. But it didn't hit. It didn't hit me. Then I said, oh, you can go. So then we go back to our hotel, and Poma was like, I was hoping we could go for this event. At that point, all I did was screaming, Kinevid, Wesley, Ecclesia, the other person. I was shouting his name, shouting. I just found some slippers. And we are here. I didn't change. When Poma said it, I knew it's a no-brainer. Listen, Lizzie is God sent. And I'm not saying that, I mean, to an extent, I bought you a present in the airport, so you have a present. I knew your birthday was coming up, and that's how much I thought of her. No. Because she is serviceable. If you see me misbehaving on stage with any dance, Lizzie caused it.
She'll be standing somewhere in the corner.
She'll be standing to a point I mention her names in my videos, like live on stage. I'm like, Lizzie, in other words, Lizzie, what next move should I make? So she's a good influence, she's a bad influence, it's all together. But listen, I love you. When I say, but I'm not going to say, your word is yes and amen. Forever, O God, your word is settled. No one gives your servant a cup of water and misses your blessing. Tonight, as I stand here, I pray that the blessings of my Father and my Father's Son, for every help this young lady has given me tonight, I pray that, Lord, may you remember her. May you remember her from the crown of her head to the soles of her feet. Perfect all that which concerns her. Eradish Nabo Freeman. In the name of Jesus, may heavens open to you. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you. And as you have given your time, your love, your resources, let this service be a memorial before you. And let it speak from his ear. In the name of Jesus. Amen. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations and your family and your children and their children and their children. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations. Children, may his favor be upon you and a thousand
I'm supposed to do the vote of thanks and then we go, but I don't have the words.